Hey guys, so for the next epic quest of week 9, all you have to do is just deal damage while underwater. You have to deal exactly 200 damage. You can do this to players, to loot sharks, to IO guards, whatever, it should count. All you have to do is just deal exactly 200 damage and that should complete the challenge. Just make sure you are in water when you do that so that it counts, okay?